Backstage, there goes Big Bill Bass. Pre-game. Got the pre-game arrangement here.
Yeah, I'm not yet.
I don't know where Cliff is yet. He was here. He saw me. He took up, but I got his permission to record, so I'll get him. There he is. I just saw him. Good job, Magic.
You're going to open the curtain, right?
Got him. There's Bill. Bill's got his vest on again every year. Christmas, Mr. Bass has his vest on again. You pushing me out of the way? This is all backstage of the in the pavilion, and this is where they have our plays and our. This goes into our music room. Oops, sorry, ladies. Music room back behind the stage. So the VI flag, a nice thing by a young man. It'd take too long to hold it here, read it, but the young man Blake Coughlin saying thanks to Country Day School and the pavilion for all the things it's done for him. Getting set up. Hey Bryce. Bryce, buddy of Cliff's, Bryce back there. It's kind of rainy night tonight. It is December 9th tonight. Rainy night and not a big turnout. And steel pans are always last, so hopefully the crowd stayed. Getting closer to game time. Players are taking their positions. Hey Alex, I'm putting you guys on YouTube. Joetan right over there. Bryce right here. I don't know all the kids. The star of my show. Mr. Bill. Bass! I heard they're playing Silent Night, first song. 2011 concert. Cliff's 8th grade. He's been doing this... Cliff's been doing this since, I think, 4th grade. 3rd or 4th grade? Might have been 4th. Mr. Bill Bass. Thank you. That was good job. Yes, sir.
Good job.
Yes. Next song, Away in the Manger. Good job, Chris.